Research shows that you may see up to 10,000 ads a day. Yikes. And Google is itching to make sure you have no way to avoid that. So is there still a saving grace for 2024, or do we just have to sit idly by waiting for Manifest V3 to completely ruin the future of ad-free internet? Okay, don't worry. There are still best ad blocker 2024 options that are capable of filtering out ads and other intrusive garbage from your online experience. So I made sure to look for the best ad block app options that are both effective and affordable. Total Adblock costs less than $2 a month, while CleanWeb and Threat Protection, both worth a little over the $2 margin, and come together with a respective VPN. And you can drop this price even lower. Just check the links in the description for discounts or scan this QR code to access the best Total Adblock deal. Now, cheap is good, but functional is even better. Total Adblock is not just the cheapest adblock out there. Not only will it prohibit websites to load ads, notifications, and pop-ups, but it's also gonna block any already loaded. So if the website has any trackers aimed at collecting data on your behavior, Total Adblock disables those as well. But the best thing yet is that Total Adblock can even block ads on the website that must not be named, if you know what I mean. I'm talking YouTube Adblock. Yeah, YouTube Adblock. So, okay, while I can't show that to you for obvious reasons, I can demonstrate how effective Total Adblock is against normal ads. Let's take NewYorkTimes.com as an example, since this is more of a giant ad nowadays than a website. On the left is before, if you can stomach looking at that, and on the right is after. Very clean, since Total Adblock has completely removed all ads and pop-ups from the website. But that's on PC, so you might be wondering, how do I block ads on my phone? Don't worry, Total Adblock manages to keep this level of performance on mobile devices as well. It's something you'd miss if you decide to go for like a free ad blocker that, you know, they tend to not have versions for iOS and Android at all. Next, we're gonna talk about Surfshark CleanWeb. While this is a feature in a VPN app, it ends up being one of the best ad blocker 2024 options. Similarly to Total Adblock, CleanWeb is an expert at blocking ads, trackers, pop-ups, notifications, and most notably, malicious links. So this means that any website that is flagged malicious is not even gonna open for you. And guess what? Most phishing websites meet that criteria. Having anti-phishing protection alongside ad blocking is definitely an upside. But is Surfshark effective against normal ads as well? I decided to give the same test as Total Adblock, and here's NewYorkTimes.com before and after, and I've let CleanWeb do its job. As you can see, the result is obvious. There are no ads or notifications left, which should honestly be the minimum to expect from a worthy ad blocker. You can also use CleanWeb as a reliable YouTube or Spotify ad blocker as well, but going beyond the minimum, CleanWeb has recently updated to the 2.0 version, adding alerts for data breaches and malware. And these alerts are going to show you if the website you're visiting was breached or if there was any malware detected on the website. But you might have noticed that I'm using a browser extension. That's because CleanWeb 2.0 is only available on browsers, and mobile users can only use the version without alerts. As I've mentioned in the beginning, Surfshark is affordable, but what makes it a good value is the fact that you can use it on any number of devices at the same time. So if you're looking for an ad blocker for your entire family, Surfshark CleanWeb is a perfect option. Okay, coming up next, NordVPN Threat Protection is offering something unique the competitors just can't provide. I'm talking about malware protection. If you're downloading a file and it turns out that it contains something malicious, Threat Protection will notify you and get rid of the threat. Of course, this comes in conjunction with ad blocking, so trackers, notifications, and all that other stuff is not gonna bother you. Similarly, CleanWeb Threat Protection filters out malicious websites, providing phishing protection. So that said, threat protection doesn't focus entirely on anti-malware capabilities. As you can see right here, threat protection holds itself pretty well against normal ads also. Even NewYorkTimes.com is cleansed completely. You can use it for YouTube or block ads on Spotify too. One more thing I have to mention is compatibility. Threat protection is available on desktop and mobile devices alike, with only one difference. So for mobiles and the AdBlock extension in browsers, it's required to be connected to a VPN server for threat protection to work. So this is hardly a downside, really, considering that NordVPN provides encryption and it hides your IP and prevents tracking altogether. So I know that you only care about blocking ads, but the quality of the VPN connection is kind of what makes NordVPN's price a bit higher than competitors. So if you're planning to get NordVPN threat protection, give the VPN part a try as well. It's a real great help for accessing streaming content or getting a safe torrenting experience. Of course, you can have an even better experience if you leave a like and subscribe to the channel for the latest updates. And make sure to let me know which best AdBlock app you're using in the comments below, and whether or not you think Manifest V3 is gonna change everything going forward. Thanks for watching, and come back soon.